started killing me. Get off the road!
Diablos, you are new in Liberty, but already you are gaining a reputation on the streets. There is a street race starting by the old school hall near the Callahan Bridge. Get yourself some wheels, and first through all the checkpoints wins the prize.
You wanna kill me?
Beautiful. Just beautiful. All right, just the guy I need to talk to. All right, there's a car stuffed with a stiff at the cafe near Callahan Point. One of the Ferrellis thought he was a wise guy, so he got what he had coming to him. Take the corpse to the Crusher in Harwood, all right?
Six.
A good shoe starts from the ground. Yeah.
beautiful. Just beautiful.
Collecting it as you go. When you follow the trail to that thieving spankhead, waste him. Then deliver. deliver my Donkey Derby to Triple X Max in the Red Light District.
All units will look at the Delta Swan to adjust to Portland area.
Cause I'm about to teach them to rock.
Real pretty.
You got his number?
Have you got a license?
Oh, that's a driving.
Ah!
What a ride she's gonna be, huh? All right, listen. Get some wheels to the safe house at St. Mark's and pick up a few friends of mine. They're hitting the bank and they need a driver. I gave my word that you were the man, so don't screw this up. Get them to the bank before 5 o'clock, not a minute after.
Where's my damn door? Bank on the main drag.
Take a goddamn seat. So the laundry won't pay any protection, huh? The triads think they can mess with me? Let's teach these would-be tough guys what it means to be a tough guy. Sorry, Ma. Yes, Ma. I want you to destroy their laundry vans and mangle any triad gimp that gets in your way. 8-Ball can supply you with what you're gonna need.
Thank you. for Blade. Or tried to. He'll never be as tough as his pop. But he left you a note on the table.
The laundry has agreed to pay. You did real good, kid. Go collect the cash and bring it back here. Watch out for the triads. They may be shoving a firecracker up your ass. But don't take no crap. Nobody, I mean nobody, messes with Tony Cipriani. Don Salvatore has called a meeting. I need you to collect the limo and his boy Joey from the garage. Then get Luigi from his club. Come back here and pick me up. Then we'll all drive over to the boss's place together. Those triads, they don't know when to stop. They want a war, they got a war. Now get going.
Show your appreciation. 101.1. No fancy crap.
Good. Come on, let's introduce you to the Don.
Hey, Luigi!
Oh, my girls have been missing you so long, Salvatore. You've been away too
long. You tell them once this unfortunate business is taken care of, we'll all go down to the club and celebrate, okay? There's my boy.
How you doing, Pop?
You got yourself a good woman yet? Hey, your mother, God bless her soul, would be turning over in her grave to see you without a wife.
I know, Pop. I'm working on it.
Tony! How's your mama? She's a great woman, you know. Strong. Firenze.
She's good. Fine.
Terrific, terrific. Now listen, you guys, you go inside while I talk to our new friend here. I see nothing but good things for you, my boy. Me and the fellas need to talk business, so you're going to look after my girl for the evening. Hey, Maria, move your butt. Dumbra does this every time. And here she is, the one and only Queen of Sheba. What were you doing up there? Whatever it was, I bet it cost me money.
Well, you don't think I hang around here for the conversation, do you?
Get in the car and keep your big mouth shut. Take the limo, but bring it back in one piece, you hear me? And watch her. She can be trouble.
Yeah. I'm sure your new lapdog has everything covered. And isn't he big and strong? Hey, Fighter, let's go visit Chico and get some party treats. He's at the rail station at the Chinatown waterfront, I think.
I'm Mirai's, my favorite lady. You're looking for some fun? A little, some spank?
Hey, Chico. Nah, just the usual.
Here you go, lady. Hey, maybe you should check out the warehouse party at the east end of Atlantic Keys.
Thanks, Chico. See you around.
Gracias. And enjoy. That's good stuff.
Come on, Fido. Let's go and check out this party.
To all units. This is narcotic grid at Venice Beach.
First time in a long while. You treat me really good, respecting everything. I better go.
left one of his sugary love letters for
you. We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us protection. They reckon the Triads are protecting them now, so I say we exact a fitting punishment. Take those boys over and whack the Triad warlords. Hell, if you get a chance, pop some of their soldiers, too.
His mother's coming. She hates me. All along the crazy. You went down it.
Yeah,
was
yeah.
Was that somebody here? Over.
Come on,
come on.
Get out
of here. I'm trying to get my face back. You went down it.
Okay, I've had enough of this shit. We're gonna finish the Triads and Liberty once and for all. 8-Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer, so if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. 8-Ball says it's real sensitive, and the slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart, so you can drive right in. Park up between the gas canisters and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.